You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MJ Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to export attribute table from ArcGIS to Excel sheet. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to ArcGIS. I have this point data in ArcGIS, and I want to copy the attribute of this data to Excel. To do that, but the first thing to do, let's check the attribute table. Right click and click open attribute table. The attribute table of this data shows different fields with different attributes. What we want to do is a situation where we want to copy all these informations in the attribute table and paste it in Excel sheet. To do that, you come here, this table options. You click it and you see select all. That is if you want to select every information in the attribute table. If I click select all, it will select everything. However, if you are specific on some of the table you want to copy, what to do is that you click on the first one like this, you hold your shift key and you move to the last one. Let's assume you want to copy this up to this place. You hold the shift key as you have highlighted the first one and move to the last one and click. You select the one you want to select. However, if you want to select everything, that is all, you click on the table option and select all. Everything will be selected. After selecting all, you come to this extreme end of the table. You right click it. Right click, you see copy selected. Click on copy selected. Now, after copying it, you go to Excel sheet, open an Excel sheet. Point of note, once you copy it like this, don't deselect what you have selected. If you deselect it, it's equal to dropping behind what you have copied. So as it is highlighted, you right click and copy selected. Then you go to Excel, open Excel sheet, come to where you want to paste it, right click. You see paste options and you click on it. It has been pasted. See, this is how to copy attribute table from ArcGIS and paste it directly in Excel. So you can see that all the information we have in the attribute table has been copied into Excel. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.